Welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing A Plague Tale, Chapter 6. Damaged goods. Sit back, relax, drop a like, leave a comment, tell me what part is the creepiest for you. This is a interesting game, great story so far. I don't know how many chapters there is, but let's play it and have some fun. Intermittent chair squeaking. And, yeah. Enjoy.
Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly. No questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood. Lady de Rune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might bruise the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Well, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy.
Nice. I'll show you when I need. I don't know.
The guards. Oh, that will make him move. What? How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open. These bottles. No, they'll just block us. The jugs. Not very well placed.
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But rats make counting difficult.
You go alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Where are these bloody rats coming from?
We have to clear the way.
Something. No. Rats.
Brazier's made of metal. What? No. We'd be blocked.
Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion.
Sorry, I thought there was a subtitle mode. Oh yeah, there it is.
It's a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
Do you see that? That won't make enough noise.
King Edward must order a retreat.
They're whispering very, very quietly.
Watch out for the bottles. Be careful.
I ain't having to worry between hours. Over there with that clothes.
They're draining on a dead body.
Gonna drive
yes.
Crazy.
That's all.
That's how you do it.
shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and BAM! Easy target.
There's swords right there we could take.
Skills from the time of the war are legendary. I was no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
I like how they don't see us moving around at all. Like, what? Yeah, I want you to open it.
Would you, please? There you go. Enjoy. Well done. Come on, I'm coming. Silence. Hey, not that way. There are lots of them.
Like, these guys don't hear us.
You're running out of bread and wine. It's the same story each time.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Oh, I'm downloading a game in the background. One second, guys. Let me tell my Xbox stop downloading. No wonder I'm lagging. My game's downloading stuff. Alright. I was like, what's going on? I know better than that. Okay, there it goes. It says paused.
My brother. Looks like it. Quickly.
To get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Misha, where is she?
The bastards. Calm down.
You're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, hey. No, please don't.
The girl. Just the girl. Be thankful you're still alive. No. Huh?
What do you mean,
the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit. Spread out. Watch the doors and stay on your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valor's doing.
Now's the time. Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you alright? Are you hurt?
No, get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's alright, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right. Nelly, can you look after it?
Oh, cool. Tool station, just right there.
No, Amicia,
it's all right, Hugo.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Shit, I don't believe it.
Finally. Now, Hugo. I need to get the cage down.
bad at all. I must be able to free Hugo with my sling.
Like they didn't hear that.
Melly, the lock.
I want a team on the east ramparts.
Easy.
They said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me.
No, stop hugging me. Stop hugging me.
And I want to see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true.
Get off of me, little boy.
We're staying together.
Going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now?
Yeah, I'm a bad girl. Happy now?
Yes. There's a way out to the far end.
I'm a bad girl. Happy now?
If you know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
Which way? That way? Oh, was I supposed to not kill him?
Come on.
I'm glad I can start killing them finally. Oh, she scared me. Just check something real quick. Oh, the game volume wasn't all the way up. My bad. I apologize, guys. Oh, snap. Inquisition.
I pay a ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Oh, snap. Wait, which way am I hitting?
What the hell did you do? Nothing. We didn't do anything. They want Hugo. We have to get out of here.
Forward.
This is our way out. Hurry. Don't slow down, Hugo. Follow Melly.
Amicia. Stop running.
Amicia.
Deliver Hugo to us.
I'm coming. I don't have much time.
Go, 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 go!
Hey, hey.
Oh, no! Oh, snap! Oh, I died. Go, 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 get out the way. What? Well, that was a quick chapter. Let's just keep playing. You know what? Rules are rules. We'll play the next one on the next chapter. If you guys like that, hit that like button and subscribe. Sorry about the little bit of the lag. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Wow, that was a cool chapter. I'm not gonna lie. I like the freedom that she was able to throw the rocks like that. All right, bye, guys.